picked it up, please.
An incredible king of 3-1 in that game to get to 2019. Instead, the Kastles up 2019.
The first deciding point tonight for the Kastles, and it was a huge one.
Murphy Jensen working hard to try and relax his singles player. She has to feel good about finally getting that breakthrough. King not showing too many signs of disappointment. She's fairly impassive out there. But that one has to be hurting. Chances to get the 4-1 and instead 2-3.
Game to keep this match alive and then just go for it in the tiebreak. You see, she just takes her eye off the ball, yanks her head up early, and mishits that ball, pushes it wide.
Sense that she's trying to play it safe, and you really have to go after the ball, make it go in. And King is applying just enough pressure for these errors to suddenly appear. You can see her struggles.
Coach Murphy trying to will his player here, and she doesn't want to hear anything of it. He's trying to loosen her up. Smile, relax, let's go.
You gotta watch the time, Murph, that's 20 seconds.
Does she have another one to get to 2-all? So excited about this play, just getting one more ball back into play, and it paid off.
King just never looked at the ball. She was looking at Puchkova to see where she was.
She hit well, but it found the tape.
This is the definition of intensity.
So break point and a chance for the Lasers then, if they get this point, to get to 20 games all. King would serve for the match. Should she close it out, the Lasers would win it 21-20. They would raise the King trophy. Puchkova can make some sort of comeback and win set. It would be forced. Yep, I'm going to say it. Let's just finish this one, a deciding point.
Did all the right things, and Vanya King hitting that ball from behind her, like wrist, catches net court and dribbles over there.
Well, that's what kind of year it's been for Vanya King, the league MVP. And Pushkova, well, says something about her season. We're still very much alive here. It's up to King to close another serve. So 20 games off Anya King serving, not only to win the event, but to win the WTT Championship for 2009.
This is it. You can ask for another championship, though. To have the level of intensity.
Ellie is a tight second serve King and tight response on the return. When she's played well, which unforced errors that have been undoing. Across the net, more steady, more solid, and now 2 points from giving the Lasers their first WTT championship ever.
We have never been in a situation full of pressure and rear. King has at least won a couple of WTA tour titles. She's been in those situations. She's played on Fed Cup, been in those situations. Pushkova has never faced a situation like this.
Championship point for the Springfield Lasers.